So on page 780, I can't fit the whole book on here, I can't even zoom out, but let's put that page. There we go. Something like this. Now, when I look through these problems, I look at like, okay, what are the most difficult ones you guys see on this page? At this point, they shouldn't be difficult. Okay, so I'll take a piece of paper, like I have you guys do. Take a piece of paper. You guys want some clean ones? Make a title of the worksheet. Be creative. This one's section 10, graphing. Use colors. So which question would you thought was more interesting or a little difficult?
Start at page 33 and 34.
So this is what I would do. Take one little piece of paper. Got it? Have the title. So chapter 10. First problem. 33. Literally copy down the problem. Space for you to work. Okay? Next question. Something else that looks challenging. Something else that's challenging? Number six?
36.
Take that problem. Just like we did on the one before. Take a little piece of paper. Write number 36. Write that question right down. So that's f of x is equal to negative x minus 2 squared, so f of x is equal to negative x minus 2 squared minus 3. Okay. And then you can continue on. So that's just two problems right there. Usually exams are mixed up, correct? So you don't just have one problem from this section or all the problems from just one section. What you would do is, okay, these are from chapter 10. Got those. Let me go look at chapter 9. What sections have we got in 9?
We did
9.1 and 9.2. 9.1, 9.2. Let's pull out 9.1, 9.2. What I would do for this section before you guys move, put a couple more problems down. So we just did two. Look at this side. Hey, that one looks interesting. And it's 38. All the answers are in the back of the book, right? So we can add 38 onto our list.